is this place? This goddamn car. Come on.
Someone lives nearby. So we're in agreement then? We'll walk. Hello? My car broke down. I need some help.
Just go back to the car. Where's the car? I think I'll call you Darwin. If we're gonna die here together, you might as well have a name.
Thank you. If you care for your life, you're going to have to run. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Who is she? Where did she come from?
Poor bird. Who would bring a bird into a place like this?
Mind your manners, both of you.
What is happening? What is this place?
We call it the Coop.
Who are you?
My name is Madeline. The girl is Kira, and the boy is Daniel. We're just like you. Lost. And you?
What?
Who are you?
Mina.
Pleasure to meet you, Mina. I don't mean to scare you, but we haven't much time. It's not wise to keep them waiting. Kira, will you stand by Mina? Keep her calm. They'd be very interested in someone new.
Wait, what's happening?
Not to worry, we'll stand together. Just stay very still. Everything's gonna be all right.
Places, everyone?
I don't understand. Is someone coming here?
We call them the Watchers.
They're coming.
Mina, I know you must be feeling very afraid, but I want you to know that you'll be all right. You will survive this night. The Watchers cannot come in. They just want to look at you.
They're out there.
Yes, they are. It's a window on the other side. They come every night just after sunset, and they watch us until the sun rises again. It's strange at first, but you'll get used to it in time.
You're here.
Mina. Mina, take a step forward.
Go ahead. It's all right.
What is that? What are they doing?
Applause. For you, Mina. A welcome to the show.